You know, I've been here for a very long time. I remember many things. And of course, I remember the most remarkable event. Remarkable because it never came to pass. It was averted by two boys. An old drunk. And a fallen angel. The grand story. And we ripped up the ending. And the rules. And destiny. Leaving nothing but freedom. And choice. Which is all well and good. Except... what if I've made the wrong choice and how am I supposed to know? I'm getting ahead of myself. Let me tell you my story. Let me tell you everything.
pain forevermore. And when my sins are just a memory, faith restored, I will fail you to the core. I will fail you, of that I am sure. I will remind you of the pain.
So, that's everything. I believe it's what you would call a tragedy from the human perspective. But maybe the human perspective is limited, I don't know. That's why I'm asking you, Father, one last time. Am I doing the right thing? Am I on the right path? You have to tell me, you have to give me a sign. Give me a sign. Because if you don't, I'm gonna do whatever I can.